pretty rigid with the steel or aluminum reinforcement in there. There's the valve. I release that. See it unfurls. And that's all very completely flexible. If I can put it in a new shape, say something like just this edge. Then I can pump it up. Whoops, it's hard to do one-handed. This is that.